On December 26th in Chengdu, the global defense world was once again shocked by a major Chinese move after Chengdu Aerospace Corporation, CAC, unveiled a new generation stealth fighter, yet to be officially announced but already known to the public as the J-36, serial number 36011. The aircraft made its maiden flight without a press conference, no government announcement, and no official media coverage and approach reflecting the deep tradition of secrecy in China's military modernization program. Its arrival immediately sparked discussion, analysis, and speculation from international security observers to major defense research institutions, particularly as its design displayed sixth-generation characteristics. The J-36's debut was seen not only as the launch of a new platform, but also as a tacit declaration that China was no longer merely catching up with the West, but was ready to enter the future air technology race head-on. With its massive, tailless flying wing design and fuselage structure that appeared to have achieved multi-directional stealth optimization, the J-36 symbolized a doctrinal shift that placed future air warfare at a strategic level, prioritizing networking, artificial intelligence, and the integration of large-scale unmanned systems. The J-36's maiden flight on December 26th brought back memories of the J-20's debut in 2011, when rumors from the flight monitoring community were the first source before official confirmation from the Chinese government. The Chinese language monitoring community, renowned for its accuracy and consistency, has been strongly signaling for several years that the program is not just a concept but part of the PLA's modernization roadmap. The serial number 36011 indicates that the aircraft has surpassed the initial technology demonstrator stage and is now entering the active prototype testing phase. Furthermore, the J-36's appearance comes amidst parallel developments in Chinese military technology. That same month, Shenyang Aerospace Corporation, SAS, unveiled another stealth jet prototype, demonstrating China's multi-project approach to developing a next-generation fighter. This demonstrates an aggressive and structured pattern that reflects China's ambition to simultaneously build an ecosystem of manned and unmanned fighter jets similar to the approach pursued by the United States through its NGAD and Loyal Wingman programs. Visually, the J-36 exhibits a tailless delta wing design that excels in stealth, supersonic aerodynamic stability, and extended combat range. Initial dimensions indicate a significantly larger size than traditional fighter jets, with an estimated length of 22 to 26 meters and a wingspan of up to 20 meters, placing it close to the strategic stealth fighter category. Its large shape is assumed to accommodate a large fuel volume, multi-spectrum sensors, advanced AI avionics, and a large internal weapons bay. What makes it even more unique is its three-engine configuration, consisting of two large side intakes and one dorsal intake. This configuration indicates extremely high power requirements, both for engine propulsion and onboard electronic systems such as a multi-band ESA radar, electronic warfare, EW system, AI-based mission computer, and the ability to control multiple drones simultaneously. With an estimated maximum takeoff weight of over 50 tons, the J-36 appears to be designed not only to survive in anti-access area denial (A2AD) zones, but also to dominate airspace over long distances and extended operational times. Despite speculation that the J-36 was a prototype light stealth bomber or a mini H-20, most analysts and members of the PLA monitoring community now agree that its role is as a next-generation air superiority platform. The aircraft appears to be designed as a core component of the PLA's future air warfare doctrine, which focuses on beyond visual range, BVR, data-driven operations, and sensor dominance. This signals a paradigm shift from traditional dogfighting to a system of systems warfare. This conclusion is further strengthened by the J-36's projected ability to function as a command platform, alongside loyal wingmen, with onboard AI capable of controlling attack drones, air defense suppression, SIA drones, ISR intelligence drones, and even electronic warfare platforms. In this role, the J-36 is no longer simply a physical fighter jet, but a central node in a modern air combat architecture, positioning the pilot as a strategic commander rather than a maneuver operator. Despite its public appearance, many of the J-36's technical components remain undisclosed, including its final propulsion system. The biggest debate is whether the aircraft will use the more advanced WS-10 engine or the prototype WS-15, which is claimed to provide sufficient thrust for sustained supercruise. Furthermore, there is no specific information regarding its stealth material composition, radar sensitivity, sensor data fusion, or AI mission computer system, which are crucial elements of the sixth generation classification. The term sixth generation is also an open topic among analysts. Some consider this classification premature, especially since the United States NGAD has not yet entered the fully operational prototype phase. However, the fact that the J-36 has already flown requires the international defense community to acknowledge one important fact. The sixth generation race is no longer conceptual, it is now real and moving rapidly. Over the next few years, the J-36 program will be a key focus for the international defense community. Predicted development parameters include advanced engine testing, stealth validation across multiple radar frequencies, operational testing of combat drone integration capabilities, and the aircraft's entry into limited production, LRIP. Analysts will also monitor how the J-36 compares to other platforms, such as the J-20, J-35, H-20, and China's evolving combat UAV system. The J-36's emergence also strengthens the PI monitoring community's reputation as a pioneer in providing information ahead of official government reports and Western intelligence. If the J-36's development proceeds smoothly and the PLA successfully integrates it into its Air Force before 2033, the world will witness a significant shift in the landscape of global air dominance, one where China will not only catch up to the United States, but potentially even take the lead in defining next-generation fighter architecture. With its large design, AI-based command capabilities, large internal weapons volume, and operational concept based on unmanned platform integration, the J-36 is more than just a fighter, it is a next-generation fighter architecture. If these developments proceed as the play envisions, China could potentially transform the global air power landscape within the next decade, ushering in an era where air dominance is no longer determined by close-quarters dogfights, but by the ability to master the digital battle space and multi-platform network systems.